corruzione e maggiore trasparenza. Grazie.
Grazie. La parola all'onorevole Gill per un minuto.
President, we need the food chain transparency, not only because having low levels of traceability facilitates food fraud, as we witnessed during the horsemeat scandal, but also because it undermines food safety and animal welfare. If we don't know where and how the animals were raised, transported and slaughtered, how can we guarantee their meat is healthy and they're being treated in a proper, humane way? Improving animal welfare and traceability will not be possible if we continue with the current situation in which millions of animals are transported extremely long distances in terrible conditions. So I urge the Commission to listen to consumers, 90% of whom are calling for labelling proposed by this resolution, and come forward with legislative proposals that address these issues in a comprehensive and effective manner. Food is a key element in the development of sustainable society, and it's time that the Commission starts treating it as such. Thank you.
Onorevole Hayes, per un minuto.
President, thank you. I voted in favour of this resolution for country of origin labelling. And I have to say that I am mindful of the arguments that people put about over-regulation and the additional costs that could follow from such an initiative. But I think